It's summertime and this is our vacation buddy. At least best case, because 20 million pieces of luggage are lost or arrive late at airports every single year, although they are quite big and labeled. When we think about medical technology, the pieces are much smaller, like this bone plate, for example. Getting lost is not an option, but marking them permanently, no matter what shape they have, that sounds like a real challenge.
My name is Michael Pfüller. I'm an application consulting engineer, professional in marking systems. My secret power? I'm extremely filigree.
Michael, blackmarking is a challenge on its own. Marking 3D surfaces, though, like this curved one here, seems to be a tough challenge. Yeah. So how does it work?
Well, first of all, we need our ultra short pulse marking system, which has only a pulse duration of 900 femtoseconds. This allows us to create a nanostructure on the surface, which then swallows up the light, and then the marking appears black. And we need our highly dynamical optical components, which allow us to mark the actual 3D surface.
So much for the theory. Let's go into our challenge. I have a challenge for you. Mark a logo and a UDI code on this curved surface. Do you accept this challenge?
Challenge accepted. There we go.
My goodness, it's really here on the curved surface. It's so filigree and it's really accurate. Amazing.
Yeah. Well, the extremely high beam quality and therefore the small laser spot helps us a lot with this application.
So was this just a lucky shot or is it working like I can put there anything, anywhere and it's working anyway?
Well, it's no luck at all. Our vision line system helps us here. It is able to detect small features of a part or even whole parts. And it helps us to place the marking on the surface of our sample parts, which helps us to keep the marking quality high across the whole production cycle.
I'd say challenge solved. And if you want to find out more about blackmarking, just read our white papers. You'll find the link in the video description.